So I have to get 3 fuses. And one guy is gonna chase me. He's confident that he can get me, but I'm about to end this man's whole career. Just hide here like a little bitch and wait for him to come. Imagine if he just pops up in front of me saying, "Hi, you think I didn't see you?" I know he's around the corner. He should have gone by here by now. Oh, there he is, finally. Jesus Christ. This is taking way too long. You're so slow, buddy. Just wait here. Hello? I shouldn't have chosen normal mode. This is way too easy on normal mode. Hello? Is he always that slow? I don't remember. It's been so long since I played normal mode. But he's here. That's kinda what I wanted. Slammed the door shut in front of his face. Yeah, I'm sorry. That you'll have to break through all those doors to get me. I'm just gonna get the fuse. You don't mind, right? Yeah, no, we basically have all the time in the world. But we don't need it. I don't think you're happy. I don't think you like my face. I'm about to ruin someone else's career. And I'm probably gonna die doing it. I don't care. Maybe I shouldn't be here, right? Oh look, he's coming. Yeah, just go through here then, right? Oh, good. I think he's finally understood the concept. Oh, now I'm about to be sandwiched by them. It's pleasant. I think they can hear me. Can they even go through? These guys are really hard to avoid because they always camp in one spot. Waiting for you to come. Oh, good, of course. And his twin just fell for the same trick.